Greetings, subscribers and other curious persons. Still suffering from a chthonic monster of head cold, but it's mutated into one that isn't directed by Brian Yunzer, so that's progress. And the kitties are attempting to help out as they can. There's been plenty of curling up on my lap, although I suspect that might be due to the fact that someone with a fever is lovely and warm and doesn't tend to move around that much, rather than for any medicinal benefit their purring might bring me. But I appreciate their presence nevertheless. Oh, it's going to be a short one before I start coughing again, so toodaloo.